Hi, Colin.
Listen, weird question for you. Stage with this person. Do you know what I mean?
Oh, that's a really easy one. So the Queen's Jubilee, obviously, yes, before she died, I was invited to be a national... as Ed Sheeran came out and sang the national anthem.
Wow.
And at that stage, everyone was looking around. And all of these celebrities were like, peering over the edge of the stage to get a glimpse of the Queen as she came out on the balcony.
Well, and the one I remember most, Zach de la Rocha, the lead singer student, and he drove Zach...
Actually, how Susie travels around the Countdown studio.
Well, let's introduce her like she doesn't...
Play on. Thank you, Caroline. Start today with R.
And another, please.
L.
And another.
F.
And another.
W.
And a vowel, please.
A.
And another.
E.
And another.
U.
And another.
O.
And consonant, please.
And a final R.
Very good way to start your first Countdown appearance.
You can indeed. Thank you, Gary. N.
Could I have a vowel, please?
A.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
B.
Consonant.
D.
Vowel.
E.
And another vowel, please.
I.
Consonant.
S.
And I will finish with a consonant, please.
Finish with L.
I just assumed you were going to do island.
He's still not making a gamble yet. The maths teacher still wants to play it safe. One large, five little. Let's see Thank how you. Safe. First one of the day. 4, 8, 2, 1, 2. And 75, and the target, 208.
75 times 3.
How did you make your 3?
2 plus 1 is 3, is 225.
Yep.
Then 8 times 2 is 16, and the 4, and take that off.
Yep, 205, 3 away.
There you go, that'll be good and tricky.
Couple of ways. One of them, 8 times 4 is 32. Take one of the 2s and the 1 for 29. Add 75 for 104 and times it by the second 2, 208.
There it is.
Rachel.
Thank you, Gary. M.
Vowel, please.
O.
Consonant.
T.
Consonant.
P.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
U.
Consonant.
N.
Consonant.
R.
And I will have a final consonant, please.
A final X.
Dictionary corner.
Could you also...
Thank you, Caroline. N.
And another, please.
D.
And another.
M.
And another.
T.
And a vowel, please.
O.
And a vowel.
E.
Another vowel, please.
A.
Let's have another vowel, please.
E.
And a consonant, please.
Lastly, N.
Anything more positive for me? I don't
go. You tell him, Gary. You tell him. That's put Colin Murray in his place. And for this round, they are 3, 9, 7, 8, and the large 2, 25 and 100. And the target to reach 217.
8, 9, 8, 72. Plus the 25.
97.
And add the 100.
197.
And then 7 plus 3 is the 10.
That gets you 10 short.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah.
9 3 is 27.
27.
Add them together.
31.
Times it by 7.
Yeah, well done. Good factoring.
Nice to see it.
You got the 7 there and you see 31 times 7. Yeah. And she picked a route and she found it.
Yeah. It's never but a Martin.
Thank you, Caroline. L.
And another, please.
S.
And another, please.
D.
And another.
P.
And a vowel, please.
I.
And another.
E.
And another.
O.
I'll have another consonant, please.
N.
And another vowel.
And the last one. I. To lie nice on one is to give them a huge...
Rachel?
Thank you, Gary. G.
Vowel, please.
A.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
F.
Consonant.
N.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
O.
Consonant.
T.
And a final vowel, please.
A final U. Teacher's pet. One large, five little. Thank you, Caroline. And this time they are 10, 4, 1, 2, 10 and 25. And the target, 968.
5 is 250.
Yep.
Multiplied by the 4.
1,000.
And then 1 plus 2 times 10.
Times the second 10 for 30. And 3 away.
Yep. Nice. Nice. Well done. 9, 6.
Yes, a couple of ways. One of them, you could have said 4 times 25 is 100. Take away the 10 and the 2 for 88. And the second 10 plus 1 is 11. And times them together.
Nice.
Thank you, Gary. W.
Consonant.
R.
Vowel.
E.
Vowel.
I.
Consonant, please.
G.
Consonant.
C.
Consonant.
B.
Vowel.
A.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final O. Thank you, Caroline. L.
And another, please.
N.
And another.
Y.
And another.
S.
And a vowel, please.
E.
And another.
I.
And another.
A.
And a consonant.
H.
And a vowel, please.
Lastly, I.
What do we have better? A shine.
He was incredibly...
Rachel?
Thank you, Gary. C.
Consonant.
R.
Consonant.
T.
Vowel.
A.
Vowel.
E.
Consonant.
S.
Consonant.
L.
Consonant.
G.
And a final vowel, please.
And a final O.
Any
Thank you, Caroline S.
And another consonant, please.
T.
And another, please.
K.
And another.
R.
And a vowel.
A.
And another vowel.
E.
And another vowel.
I.
And a consonant, please.
P. A final A. All
right. Eights. Any other eights you want to throw at me or better? But great effort here.
Not much of a gamble. You're banking on the conundrum, I'm guessing. Two large, four little. Final numbers of the day. All to play for. They are 4, 3, 9, 5, 100 and 25 and the target 717.
C. 12. 4 plus 3 is 7. 4 plus 3 is 7 multiplied by 100.
700.
And then 25 and take away the 5.
And take away, yep.
For 720.
720.
Caroline, see it through.
They both could have taken the 9 away here to get to 1 away, but both didn't, so it doesn't matter.
Wow.
A few ways, variation on a theme. 100 divided by 25 is 4. 4 times 5 is 20. 20 times the 4 is 80. And then it falls out. Times 9, 720, with the 3 left over, 717.
For Gary McDonald, or will it be a case of going back and fight another day?
First rule of Susie Dent, never mention the golf buggy.